minor league baseball officially canceled today. So what effect does that have on rising players and journeymen, Jerry, long term?
Well, it takes a year of development, obviously, away from some of the young players, you know, and these guys that are borderline major leaguers, you know, I'm sure a lot of those guys will be put on the taxi squad on the major league level, so still may get that opportunity. But I feel badly for the minor league people that run the minor leagues, because, you know, they do a heck of a job promoting their product out there, and they're just not going to have a product to work with for a whole season. And for a lot of teams, they're going to have to go under.